Star Brethren,
your number one source for everything Starbound.
Hello, I'm Kamo, and welcome back to the Starbound Progression Guide. As usual, if you guys know anyone that needs a hand, be sure to share this video with them. And if you have any feedback for me or think I missed anything, be sure to leave it down in the comment section below. In this guide, we are going to be talking about the mysterious party mission that you are able to go on after you get a Durasteel set. Now, this mission is very confusing. It's a relatively large instance. There's all kinds of pathways to go. On the screen, I'm going to be showing you the path that takes you by all five of the chests that I was able to locate that has the predatory set. I'm going to put a picture of that up on the screen for you. There's also a vicious mask that you can find in there. Now, for the most part, the monsters and creatures in here aren't that hard to fight. You can probably get by with a two-handed weapon. I would recommend going with the Durasteel set unless you can find something better, of course. Now, the boss at the end is relatively difficult. He has a lot of armor as well as a decent amount of health. So if you want to bring a ranged weapon for him, there are also some ranged mobs up in towers and whatnot that can be difficult to reach. But that's really the only time that you're going to need a ranged weapon. I do highly recommend bringing Energy Dash, and I would also recommend bringing the Double Jump, which is called the Pulse Jump. That allows you to get to a couple of the chests. If you have Energy Dash and Double Jump, there's not really going to be anywhere that you can't reach in this instance. You'll be able to make it through relatively quickly. As for armor, I of course recommend that you bring your Durasteel set. Now, the predatory set that I mentioned before, as well as the vicious mask and the journal entries that I'm about to read to you, you may not get all of them in one run, but this is a rerunnable instance, so if you don't get them all and you really want that set, be sure to just rerun the instance. And now, I am going to read the three journal entries that you will find inside this instance. The first one is called Floral Caverns Analysis.
Following a distress signal on a nearby planet, I beamed down to what appeared to be a trap set by foreign hunters. I was cast into this tunnel system, carved deep beneath the surface. This is not a great start to the day. Quickly, I hid in a shallow pool, narrowly avoiding a passing rabble of hunters. I would say they were hunting for food, except they can't get any nutrients from my metal body. They must hunt simply for the sport. I believe my best chances to survive this unfortunate ordeal is to analyze and record the behaviors of my pursuers. I'm backing up my findings so that if I do not survive, another may in my stead.
Florin Caverns, study.
The Florin hunters seem to form groups, traps, and settlements designed to catch their prey. In this case, me. They seem to have also formed traps using a thick, green, poisonous substance. An interesting feature I've noticed is the remnants of old brick ruins down here, intertwined in the caverns. I theorize that this place was once governed by a different people, perhaps my fellow Glitch? In my hiding, I stumbled upon a stone trench with a chest inside with some elaborate flooring clothing. Perhaps the hunters are rewarded for finding these? Either that, or someone stashed it here for safekeeping.
Florin Caverns, tactics.
Today I fought back!
Well, I say fought. I discovered a grappling rope in a rotten chest, and using myself as bait, lured a particularly dim-witted Florin into a pit of the poisonous fluid that rests in this cavern. However, my decision may have been made out of desperation instead of logic, as now more Florin will come looking for their now-deceased friend. Perhaps I didn't think this through.
Alright everyone, that is the mysterious party mission that you will run into after doing the Durasteel set quest. In the next one, we're going to be talking about what to do from there. I hope this video helped you all out. If it did, definitely leave your feedback for me down in the comments section. If you have any friends that are getting stuck in this area or are looking for that predatory set, be sure to share it with them as well. And in the meantime, you guys take care.